this.
Wait, let's go. Oh, what the fuck? Hold on, Chinlong, what the hell are you doing? I thought you were doing a different character. Oh shit.
No, I go back. Oh, fuck's sake. I'm dead. For some reason, I just cannot deal with them.
Hello, Chinlong. Don't be a wuss. Oh shit. Nope.
This is not a wuss.
Oh, that's some reach. That's a little pong of horses.
I love this class. Now, this is the time for. No! Every time I block.
Yeah, exactly. I block, can it? You need to block.
Yes.
Need to block, man.
I got an idea. I'm fighting Chris now. Don't worry.
Shit! Nope!
I was spamming, but I come up here and fight. Or you can stand there if you want.
Just concentrating too much to parry around the block.
Parry is really hard. Oh crap, Chinlong, hello.
The attack, just as the attack is done.
There you go.
I didn't realise that was a thing. You need to do the advanced practice. It teaches you that. The advanced practice teaches you a couple of other tricks.
Yeah, it does. A lot. Oh shit, Chinlong, here we go.
Right.
Can you?
Chris, do an attack. Do an attack now to show you.
No, I think you only some attack. Yeah, you can. That's the problem.
Right, I'm going to do an up attack. When you see it flash, parry. Well, no, when you see it flash, do a heavy attack. Okay, well, when it flashes. Okay, maybe it's only certain classes. Try again.
There you go.
Oh, damn it.
Oh, when it flashes, okay.
So when it flashes, you press R2 at the same time, I think.
That's it. There we go.
That power? That's,
are you doing, are you doing, are you doing the...
I'm back for a second.
I thought you'd been the...
Okay then.
Oh, that attack with the breathing is really good. The spear guy is annoying.
The bleeding damage.
The spear guy is really annoying.
Okay. I quite like it. Don't wonder.
The spear guy is really hard to... Poke. No, but the assassin's really good though. I can't. It's hard, man.
Thing is, for my class, I can... If I dodge in the direction, there's sword swinging. There's a chance that I do a slice and then slash it. I can do a combo.
Again? What the hell?
That kind of stuff. And,
I don't think it's random thing. It's random. Yeah. Beta is beta. Well. The thing is, I know, because what I'm doing, I need to follow the Dark Souls. I need to dodge into your weapon, not away from it. Like, that's what I'm instinctively doing, and it's causing me to have issues. That's why I'm constantly sucking at the dodging.
Mm-hmm. The Dark Souls.
There you go.
I need to get a DLC soon.
Let me guess. I'm against Chinlong first. Watch it be Chinlong first.
Yes, I will. Revenge!
Really, revenge me! Revenge me!
Round one.
Yep.
Oh yeah, I'm getting Chinlong yet already, of course I am.
Hello.
Hello.
Over here.
I'm blocking up. There you go. Go. Oh shit! No! Oh fuck me! Oh no! Oh, that's too bad attack!
You for the whole time, isn't it?
No, I was like, you know what? See, for that attack, I know how to dodge it now. I think I know how to dodge it.
Do you?
Yep, I do. Behind you, behind you, behind you, James, behind you, Chris. What's that attack? Dodge to the side. Dodge to the side, not back. Or dodge into him. Dodge into him. Oh, there we go. There you go. He's gonna bleed, probably. Oh, yeah, there you go.
The poking poison, come on! That's bullshit!
It's not poison, it's bleeding. No poison in this game.
Bullshit!
You know, because you see purple and secondly think, like, poison as well.
Shit.
Oh,
I got low stamina and I... Shit, 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 shit. Ah, shit. Oh, no, maybe not.
Oh, you got away from
that. Yeah, I know.
Oh, where's your heart gone, Chris?
It's somewhere on the...
I don't know how I got that. Oh, shit. I'm a sin now. Oh, fuck off.
Yeah, now you say you can dodge it.
Oh, maybe not. Wow. Are there any dodge into it, not the side?
Brutal, but beautiful. I even kind of like the random, really vague setting for this game.
Yeah, where it's just like, history is kind of melded together.
Because context and reasons.
Mm-hmm, there you go. Fucking idiot.
I hate you.
Me. There we go. I keep pressing it once, man. No, fuck me. Oh, fuck me.
I'm gonna watch these two fight.
Oh, fuck me. What? I stunned him before he could do his attack. Didn't register it. I didn't register the bloody move.
I realised I actually changed my combo this time.
I know you did. I was trying to block you, but then it wouldn't stun you. So I was like, what the hell?
It's Chris Poker again. Oh, come on,
over here,
you two, touch me, dude. Thank you. Shit. Oh, shit. Don't touch that. I don't
stop. What is that attack? You can't block that one. Yeah, does it have an orange when it glows?
Oh, it's orange. No orange indicator.
Yeah, you just block up. It's blocking up that one.
No, I do block up, but it's still... doesn't do much damage for like a block.
Wait, let me see that actually. Is that actually? Hold on. Yeah, boar rush is not in garden mode.
Because my arm
poker.
Like,
the poker! I hate the poker, Chris! You know that! I hate it!
Alright, okay. You know, that one can't be interrupted. Oh shit, hello.
Please, hello.
Fuck me.
Fuck me.
To try a new class.
Fuck me,
huh?
Wow. Execution, bloody beautiful.
Oh my god.
Wow.
This game, BRB, guys, I'm just gonna go up and board my windows, please.
That was pretty good. Oh, we got six. At least.
I'll be right back.
Cool. That's too funny, man, honestly. Well.
It's a different pairing, so me and Liam versus Zach and
Jingle. Cool, yeah. Let's do that.
Also, do you want me to go with poker or not?
You can be whatever you want. For the last one, but
I'd rather not get like you guys tilted, so I'll change.
What would you think? Well, like I said, I had enough of your bullshit, so I managed to figure out who to counter you.
Well, I just did a fury and it worked somehow.
What was your fury?
Oh, I'll never tell. Mm-hmm. Wait, it's not as bad as what I did to you in that other game. I can't
can't believe I did that. I just fly kicked you off.
You broke my guard and then drop kicked me off the edge.
Anyway, make sure it's a different team this time.
Alright, let's go.
And let's see.
Oh, hello.
Oh, Chris,
I still haven't changed myself to a man yet.
I
haven't tried it this one, so I'm gonna try it.
Guess what? I've tried to change myself to a man as a peacekeeper, but it won't let you yet.
Well, why not?
How'd you change your?
You go to customize and go to appearance, and it's
Accessories. I tried, but it was blocked.
Was it?
How'd you do it for Peter?
Well, I guess every time Ranz will play again, it somehow end up being woman, even. Yeah. More hard as well.
Oh my days, you're the shield guy. Oh, like, shit.
Oh, war machine.
Oh, Chris is the shield guy. Oh no, I'm going to heal that hits that guy as well. Will I?
Oh no.
Die, Chris! Bring all your anger.
I heard not playing against
Chris. Really interesting combos with that.
I'm fighting against you, Chris. Yay, yeah, Chris! Woo!
Alright,
I'm
the war machine, Brando.
Oh, good.
I'm about out of stamina.
This always happened to me as well. My Chris is getting on my side. Hi, Chris.
How do I?
You made a womanly scream there, I will admit that.
What?
It was quite funny there. For a man, you made a really womanly scream there. So like, oh! It was actually quite funny.
Ooh. I need to make sure I'm trying to block this time. I'm just trying to. Right.
How do you. Oh, you actually have a shield.
No, shut me. Oh, shit.
Ah, so that's why you break that glass down. Ah.
Well, okay.
Razzo, it's not.
I tried to repeat that, but no.
Come back here.
Oh, crap, what is that? Why are you going back there for?
I don't know.
I wonder why.
His shield. I think. Break his shield,
like, just stun him, just stun him, just stun him, man.
Oh, wow, okay.
Wow, he falls to the floor. How the hell does the shield guy fall to the floor?
Bye, Chris, bye. Bye, don't follow me. Thank you, you didn't follow me at the end.
Wow.
I know it's a flailing, but it's funny.
Hello, hello.
Maybe you're playing it. Yeah, I don't think it's my character.
Oh, ouch. I don't even know what happened. Come back here. I don't like the close quarter.
I did too. Block, damn it.
Chris is not my partner. Chris died and you fight silent things.
Yes. Yeah. Okay, another round after this and I'll go to bed.
He wants to.
You don't want to play that character again, do you?
No. No. It's not my thing.
Oh man.
Clearly.
That shield guy is hard to play as.
Just keep it as random this
time. Oh, it's gonna be what? It's gonna be me and.
We're gonna go back to.
Yep.
Yeah, the most random.
Yes, random.
Random.
Because we choose the color. I don't know. Anyway.
so random.
That stuff. Well, not anymore anyway. At least I've rendered the game alright.
Well, you say that I push people fall off the edge and then he come from the sky again.
Well, at least they have their faces this time.
True.
Oh, he's going for poker.
I'm going for poker this time.
It's all my anger on him.
Pokey pokey.
Let's go. I want to get good with...
Oh, for crying out loud.
The samurai.
Oh, Ting Long, hello. Hello, Ting Long.
Hello.
Oh shit, hello. Fuck me.
Oh, I'm stuck on that edge, that's why I don't like this.
Fuck me.
Oh shit. Bye. Don't kill me, please.
I'm dead anyway. I'm bleeding out.
Basically, what you do is when you're at the edge, you press X. You're at the edge, you press X. What the hell? What the fuck? Chris, what the hell is that for? Oh shit. No, you don't.
Wow, Chris, I cannot trust you. I should be there. What are you doing? You're wasting your.
Oh shit.
I didn't realize I was costing stamina. Oh damn, I didn't realize I was that tired. Oh, off the edge, scrub.
Oh shit. Come on. What are you doing? Oh shit.
No, I'm not falling for that one.
Oh shit, hello.
Nope, damn, I just ended up spamming walk.
Hello, Stalin. Can I jump on you?
No, what the hell? Yo! Ting Long!
Just be real now. No!
Ah, shit.
Oh no.
There you go.
Oh, no. Ouch. I was just being weird there.
Yeah, you were like, hello. It's like...
fine, I killed Chris Poker, so it's fine.
Yeah.
Chris, that's the main one. Cool.
Everyone's objective is just to kill Chris.
Kill the Poker. Follow Ting Long again, hello. Oh shit. There you go.
Oh, come on.
That's you, Ching Long. That's you, Ching Long, done.
Oh, what the fuck? Dan, you did the idiot one.
You hit me? Damn it.
Didn't go well at all.
Oh, man.
That was good.
Chris redeemed himself.
Sorry?
Chris redeemed himself.
Yeah,
I'm cool.
Yes.
I had off as well.
Chris Poker.
That was good. How in the world do I leave? How do you leave? Oh, leave group, that's it. There you go.
You gotta go to social, then, yeah.
Actually, wait, Brandon, you said you were gonna go off?
I'm not quite yet, I'm just gonna fight, just do some free mode, dual practice. Yeah, also,
do you want to do it with me or bots?
Tomorrow, after I get sorted out some packing stuff and shit, and expenses and work stuff, would you be interested in like taking on like the 4v4 multiplayer portion?
Once I escape from the servitude of work again, then yes.
Well, oh, yeah. I finish my duty as well.
Okay.
If you would let.
Okay.
God.
Have a good night, guys. I'll see you tomorrow.
Bye.
See you there. God. Oh, what the hell? Actually, Liam, do you want to practice with me or just one of the bots if you want? I don't mind.
I'm just testing out some of the combos on the bots. I'll practice with you in a minute.
Cool. Cool, that's fine, no worries.
Resident Evil 7, Baranzo.
One game at a time.
I know.
I do, but not right now. Because only you just started that. Ah!
I know what that means after right now.
Off crap, we're losing by one. Crap.
Damn it.
Oh well. That's alright then.